Nung sinabi sa inyo na sila yung gaganap, or yung in-offer ko ba sa inyo, may cast na or wala pa po? So, nung sinabi sa inyo na sila yung gaganap, ito ba yung naging deciding factor ninyo na this is going to be my comeback movie?
Actually, sa totoo, marami dapat akong comeback movie. Kumbaga parang, and I don't really wanna say no comeback. Parang, oh, kaya comeback kasi bumalik ako. Pero marami talagang, I wouldn't say na this is the deciding factor. Because originally, there were other films pitched sa akin na nakaschedule, but for some reason, hindi natutuloy or nade-delay or namu-move back, whatever. But I feel that this was meant to be my comeback. I think there's a difference. And when I was told of the actors, kung sino yung cast ng movie, kinabahan ako na ito yung comeback ko. Kasi parang, syempre, parang it's been a while. It's been 2 years. And sa totoo lang, 2 years na mawala ka sa eksena, parang you feel na mga ngapa ka ba or what, diba? Nakakaba bumalik. And you have two very good actresses, ang gagaling nilang artista, tapos I've never worked with Richard. Syempre, it's a totally new combination for me. And I have not done a movie like this. All my films have all been love stories and rom-coms. So parang, alam mo yun, may kaba. But because they entrusted it to me, parang I will trust that they trust me. And then I will just trust the process. And parang maybe this is really meant for me. And this is meant for me to do as a comeback. Yun.
This is your first time po ba to work with Angelica and Richard?
With Angelica, no. My first time to work with her was script continuity ako. Tapos 11 years old lang siya. So yun yung unang beses talaga na nakatrabaho ko siya sa Princess at Pulubi. And then si Richard, I've never worked with Chard. Sumasalo ko dati sa La Luna, but it was never with him. So talagang first time si Chard.
So how was working with them po sa tatlong stars?
Syempre, ang gaan ng buhay ko na ang gagaling ng mga artista ko. And they're all collaborators. They really know, they create the characters together with us. Hindi lang siya parang hindi lang sila basta dinidiktahan na artista. They create it. They also become the actors. They all have, like what Vanessa said, they all have contributions to the characters, to the story. Ang sarap ng makatrabaho ng mga artista na alam yung ginagawa nila at passionate about it. Hindi lang sila passionate, mahuhusay pa sila. So, it was such a blessing that I was given this opportunity to work with them.
So, sa umpisa pa lang po, sila na talaga yung nasa isip ninyo na sila yung bibida sa mga characters?
Actually, in an earlier version of the script, we had a different cast in mind. But when they came on board, it really developed into what it is right now, which is more friendship focused. So mas doon pumunta talaga yung kwento eh. And and our two lead actresses really said na we're doing this because it's a friendship movie. It's not an adultery movie. Kaya lagi namin pag tinatanong kami ng press con, ano ba siya, kabitan movie? And we keep saying, no, it's not a kabitan movie. If that's what you think it is. No, it's not like that. It's a movie about friendships, it's a movie about relationships, no. So yun siya. Nag-develop really into more of a friendship focused movie, especially when the two girls came along.
So, kayo po ba as a writer, do you go to the set para kausapin yung mga artista about the characters?
Of course we do. With direct, we do that naman eh. So from the start of the movie, tapos pag kailangan ng pag kailangan ng assistance or pag nandun ako sa set, may tanong sila sa amin, we try to answer their questions. Kaya lang patatalino mga artista yung artista namin eh. And I think from the get-go, they understood what their characters were. Even sa nuances nila, kitang-kita mo, ay si ano yan, si Mariel yan, ay si Dina yan. Kitang-kita mo dalang-dala nila yon. So, they would ask questions, but I think that's one of the best things about working with experienced actors and intelligent actors is that instead of asking you questions, sometimes they even have contributions to the script. And I could also say that of Richard, ha. One of the things that I really liked about Richard this time around, because I worked with him years ago, he's a more mature actor now, he's a more mature person, and may contribution talaga siya sa kwento. Siya yung nagbigay ng isang napaka-importanting character insight dun sa character ni Justin, yung character niya. Siya yung nagsabi, what if we make my character an alcoholic? So I was like, oh, that's great. Sige, we'll put it. And we incorporated that. So yun yung ganda ng working with very experienced actors. And one of the things na that surprised me this time around was si Richard naman. Yun.